I mean, I think you definitely have to like food and you have to enjoy food. Depending where you go, you have to enjoy customer service, obviously, the contact with people, with customers. And I mean, it's really hard work depending where you go, obviously. But I think that's two of them that I would choose, definitely. And then I think on where we are now, we help a lot of patients. We are important part of the hospital in terms of feeding patients and all that kind of stuff. So